Kaya. Kaya?
Oh, Angel. I hope she comes. I have felt as though she's closer to me lately.
That's good to hear.
I'm wondering if I have to buy all these earrings for a... for the platinum trophy. Uh-oh.
Sister, please save my younger sister.
Where are the looters now?
There, down the alley.
Wait right here.
Happy to call you the angel just because you came from the colony. Aren't we humans just like you?
Well,
why should we have to dig the garbage cower and hide from the Ativas just to survive? Why? Many treasures, if not more precious than the materials inside of the bodies. And with the bodies stated beyond the souls, need I say more? I've got to say, it'll be nice to hear a thank you for a change.
Can you do that?
I don't know.
These are black market merchants. I didn't think they'd approach airborne squad leaders.
This can't be.
I've never seen this before. Looks like Nativas weren't all humans had to worry about. Let's get you back to the safe house and do some maintenance.
Thank you.
this device uses the subtle resonance from the Alpha Core to pinpoint its location. It can't reach a super lock. You'll find it useful once you head over to the location Orkel.
Wow, good work. You're gonna put me out of a job.
I thought you were already out of a job.
You're a little brat.
Thank you for helping me out all the time, Lily.
And just one more. Can you turn around for me? Here. Done.
What have you done, Lily?
I customized the power distribution of the body cell. Doesn't your body feel lighter?
Something does feel different.
If you try jumping, I bet you'll notice the difference.
Is this related to that flooded shopping mall? That's a pretty vague request.
Could be. We'll know when we get there.
What to do?
It's actually a tube. Gross.
Mother's spear's blessings be with you.
Yes.
Meeting you like this now, if you can. came all the way to the ground for the sake of Mother Spear.
A favor?
I have a brother, a good man. Unfortunately for him, he wasn't able to make it out of Eidos 7 before.
Eidos 7.
Now, it would be foolish of me. However, I would at least like to have his Book of Faith. To us, that book is even more valuable than our lives. My brother was a librarian at the library in Eidos 7. Knowing him, he's please try to retrieve the Book of Faith from the library. A gold circle is engraved on the covers.
All right.
Thank you. Rest assured. Did you manage to find my brother's Book of Faith? Please?
Can't just barge in like this. The store is closed. Oh.
I heard some noise. Is everything all right?
As you can see, this is a general. I can't do business now.
Why not?
Well, I had a treasure in the store. It's a gilt bronze standing book. All valuable. My daughter awaits. That item protects this store. She knows how valuable it is. I bet she wants.
I see.
Thank you, Angel. If you terrify the scavengers at the market.
Terrify them?
Yes, Angel. Please. I bet.
Fine. I'll see. I have to return to the input unit. The drop pod that Lily was trapped in. I think I know where. Kill me. I don't know what to say.
Hello, I might be asked. It's been fun.
All right. Thank you for gifting us the hyperstuff. It's a shabby city. Worn, insufficient, depressed. seems like we're...
Welcome.
Kaya, can I ask you something?
Sure.
Have you met a girl named Arin?
Arin? I guess you've heard
what story?
About her and her father. They were really close. Ever since Lyle got that standing Buddha, he considers it his guardian angel. And even believes that it embodies Mother's spirit. Over time, his obsession grew stronger than... I guess that's why Arin decided to get rid of it for good. She asked me if there was a place to hide something.
Seems like this is something personal.
So, where is she?
Scrap Plains. There's a building with a dome roof. People call it the Villa. It was built by strange drones. Nobody goes there.
Okay, thanks.
Angel is here again. Hey, I've been deceived more than enough. Shh, hurry and go. The angel is here again. Hey, I've been deceived more than... Shh, hurry and go.
There's nothing more I can tell you.
Angel, you're not allowed to use the Exile's passage. Even if it's you, I can't give you special treatment.
Hey, you! Angel!
History.
Me, I'm very interested.
My goodness, that's what I call a surprise. It's wonderful to hear that you're interested. Citizens here are too exhausted.
Well, I'm not exactly.
I'm especially interested in organics, and unfortunately for us.
Refusing to listen to others, I see.
Don't you find it odd? Even if history was neglected, it's almost as if it's... See? Isn't this exciting? Curiosity is what drives humanity. Listen, I came up with an idea while wondering where to get records of. I heard that you visited the Hall of Records over...
That may be true, but...
Yes! I'd like you to get information on organic humans from the information terminal at the Hall of Records. I have total faith in you, Fleet.
But the Hall of Records is already...
Eve, you should be able to connect to the information terminal via the door switch by the end.
Lily.
What can I say? I'm curious.
Okay. I'll try to look for it the next time I'm in.
All right then. I'll be right.
Yeah, I'm going.
Thank you.
those things hedgehogs? There are quite a lot of them out here.
I've really missed this place.
This is...
Isn't this as well?
I'll take a look. You must have dropped this during combat.
That doesn't seem like a good sign.
No. He did... corpses. Looks like the witch means.
It takes a lot of skill to survive for long out in the wasteland. Or maybe he just got one.
Information from the investigation camp indicates that Sue was searching for something somewhere near this area. He engaged in at least one fight here. Most likely, more than one.
And you think he slipped up, or was ambushed, and things went south from there? I've entered the footprint data I've collected into the scan system. Fortunately, it doesn't seem like other people have passed through here. All right, let's find out where Sue went.
I hope he's still alive.
Yeah, you and me both. Thank you. tracks end somewhere around here. Seems like this might be a good place to hide.
Right, okay. Going in.
We don't know what's inside. Tread carefully.
Who is it?
Oh, there he is.
Sue, it's me. How are you?
Angel, how? Well, I guess you've already figured everything out if you managed to find me here. As you can see, I let my guard down. I'm lucky to be alive, but I couldn't fight after my right arm was injured. All I could do was run and hide here. I barely made it, but I managed to get the parts for Inma's legs. Though it was pointless, I wasn't strong enough to get back.
What possessed you to do something so dangerous? And without even telling Enya?
Well, I wasn't able to do anything for Inma. If it wasn't for you, I would've...
Stop talking like that! Let's go back. Right now. Enya needs you.
Thank you.
run-down, drone-made building. But I still like it. I think the place should be empty. Let's head up. Yeah, that's a negative on the missing girl and the stolen goods. All right, let's investigate.
Hello, help. May I help you? Someone came here earlier, right? With a statue. Do you know where she is? Little girl was here. She was going to bury Guilt Broth. There it is, Container Yard, nearby.
Container Yard.
That girl's nothing but trouble.
Well, at least I know roughly where she is.
What is she even doing in a place like this? Let's find her.
I'm coming.
Thank you. recently.